Now, 12 miners are still trapped in a flooded coal mine in northern China's Jincheng city in Shanxi province, 36 hours after the incident happened. Rescuers have managed to contact 8 miners by phone, while another 4 remain unaccounted for. A miner said they had managed to ventilate the area when they are trapped.